Oh, that same dream again. I should really turn the TV off and go to bed. Oh, lights, Howard. Turn them off. The electricity bill was huge last time. It still smells of you in here. It's like you're here with me. Man, I'm so tired. Face it, Howard, you're tired all the time. Good dream? Bad dream? Only one way to find out, Howard. This place is big. I'm never going to find anything useful.
Fraps seems to be locked at a solid 30 FPS. I don't know if that's to the map. No, I'll go up. I look down at the ground. I love this game. It's really pretty.
Doesn't look too inviting down there. Who would even build something so unwelcoming? Smoke. To see smoke in your dream indicates some sort of trouble that is entering your life. You are suffering from confusion and anxiety. In particular, if the smoke is black, then it could mean that you're not seeing some situation or problem clearly. To overcome or get past black smoke shows you are maturing and taking charge of your life.
Neat.
Well, that would have been quite informative if I hadn't read it a million times already in my dream meaning Bible. Still, I guess it doesn't hurt to be reminded of them.
I really have no idea where I'm going.
I wonder where all of these wires lead to. Is someone living down here?
Ooh, what's this?
What's that noise? Whose computer is this? There's no point having a password if you stick it to the screen for anybody to see. Smoke containment active. What the hell is a smoke? I guess it can't hurt to try turning the lights off, though I'm not sure how. I don't remember seeing any light switches. Oh right, so they turn off as I touch them. So I just need to run through the maze to turn them all off. Doesn't sound too hard. What the hell? What is that thing?
Oh, that scared the fuck.
It didn't kill me.
Shit out
Good.
Of me. Thank you. Oh, this is fucking weird. No. There's a light over here. This way. There's a light. Oh my
Maybe
gosh.
I should have. Okay, one maze down, just three to go.
Oh shit, I did it. Alright, so here's the second half of the Dream Fraps Litecam comparison. This is the Litecam one. It seems we're rocking a nice 50 to 40 FPS. Let's take it into the world and see what we got.
Shows me tonight.
Sounds as if it spawned me near where we were before. I'm seeing quite the hit on this as compared to Fraps. This is 20. Okay, we're up to 30 now that the effects have stopped. That's still pretty gnarly. Did it? It doesn't. Okay, it saved that one, but it doesn't look like it saved what I did here. Okay, let's just start this way.
Okay, that should be roughly half of them, I think.
I think that was all of them, I don't know. Oh, to fucking get out of here. Some kind of map would be cool. I start panicking when I'm running around in something like this. Oh. This one.
And that is my cue to leave.
Alright, come on, help me out. Where do I go? Oh my god. Come on, let me out of here. Oh god. Where I just came from. Fuck me, goddammit. No! What's over here? It's gotta be like right here, yeah? Yeah? Oh!
Alright then. Two crazy demon ghost things successfully possible. Only two left.
Oil. I don't know what this is. Thank you.
According to the TV outside, that should be half of the lights. Not long now until I can leave here and never come back. Time to get the hell out of here.
Woo!
Considering this is my dream, I seem to be giving myself some pretty arbitrary challenges. I'll probably get it from my parents. Thank you. Wait, was that about half of them? Shit, I think I lost count. I'm out of here.
Wait, I don't know how to get out of here. I lied. Okay, I do know how to get out of here. Alright.
And there goes the last one. I should probably run the program on the computer again. And see if I can find a way out of here now that all those mazes are locked up. Whoa! What's going on?
It's snowing at 13 frames a second.
Ha! Would you look at that? We were warned about the effects of global warming, so we only have ourselves to blame. Still, I actually quite like the snow. It's like looking at a blank canvas. You can do anything with a fresh start, so long as you know what it is you want to do. It's damn cold, though.
computer. To see a computer in your dream symbolizes technology.
Hmm.